All right, everyone get inside and then we can start pulling trash.
How are you having fun doing donuts?
Yes.
So it's on Mythic, right?
Obviously.
Well, I mean, we got the 20 people.
Didn't you either clear it on Heroic to unlock Mythic, or did they change that?
Changed.
Oh, nice.
Also, run out with the debuff. Again, if you have a debuff, run out.
I don't think I
see
have
what Nalen just did? Do that.
Yeah, I ran out and died. Thank you.
I don't see it, so...
I was in the process of thinking about saying it before you died, so...
I ran out at least, but, I mean, some heals would be pretty pro.
I suppose I should put them all in my tanking trinkets, too. And switch my talents, oh my.
What the fuck you doing, Bear?
Your mother.
Oh!
Go for it.
Hey! Can tanks move away from the bugs, please? Like, if you see the bugs growing, move it, please. I know you guys are having fun dicking around, but come on, please.
How about you call it out, because we can't exactly see it.
Yeah, you tell.
I was going to change my stuff around whoever
there
misdirected that to me.
Is some extreme
salt got knocked
going
back
on
and
tonight.
It.
I didn't.
Oh, which one are you changing? Because I don't know your voices yet, so... Yeah, man,
the bear. A huge bear? Norm?
I'm just going to run outside while Doom's tanking the trash.
Well, that's bad, so I'm going to do it.
Yeah, I should probably do the same.
Right,
camouflage fly isn't going to be useful.
One.
What's that, Mike?
Let Aloys get mana before pulling the next one.
My keyboard's a little loud. I'm not sure how loud
I forgot.
It is,
I'm an alchemist now, so I get 2 hours on flask. Oh, so nice.
You're missing one of our healers, too, so...
You also
just
canceled out my food buff when you misdirected to me, so... Fucking douche.
What?
When you misdirected to me and pulled the first trash mob.
There we go.
Smash!
I have lots of flasks, don't worry about that.
There you go, Smash.
Bugs. One more bug left.
bugs under him, please.
Alright, Brad, can we get a summoning portal, please? So, range and healers, you guys are going to spread out between the green marker and the blue marker. You guys need to make sure you are 8 yards away from each other. When you get the debuff, you're going to run it to the back wall behind you and drop them along the wall. Make sure you get out of the breath if it's targeted at you. Melee, we're running the debuff to the red, and tanks will be running over here by the door. During phase 2, the area where the orange marker is should be clear, so the raid should be running over there and avoiding the pools. Otherwise, that's it.
Ooh, you're running those frosts tonight? Let me know how that goes. I'm curious.
Yeah, I'm checking it out. If it's hot poop, you'll see me switch to unholy.
Okay.
That reminds me to start logs.
Start logs.
Give me a minute. I'm waiting for it to update.
Damn, son. You gonna take that shit?
Get your excuses out of here. Ready check going up. If you have any questions about the fight of any kind, hit no.
Alright, sorry about that. Switching to talent real quick. I'm good.
Rack, let me know when you're ready.
Okay, I'm just refreshing myself on the dungeon journal really quick.
The entire fight is run out of the breath. Don't eat the tail lash. If you get the debuff, run to where the red marker is and drop it off over there.
Okay, I'm good, thank you.
You run over by orange. Alright, pull timer going up. I'm gonna be lusting on the pull.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You seek the dream!
Plus.
It seeks you, Joe!
Fucking cocksucking bitch.
I'm sorry.
I know, right?
Make sure you run rot to where the red marker is. If you're melee.
You have no more need.
Get out of the breath. Alright, get over by orange. Watch out for the bugs when they pop up.
Return to me!
Well, one right under the wing. One by the head.
Alright, back to phase one position.
Guys, get back to your positions.
Range, make sure you move back over. Need health cookies if you're taking a bunch of damage.
Crap. I can take that back to him.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. Doesn't give you a debuff, does it?
Nope. Guess I just get to run.
And make your ranking look better.
Make yours look good.
No, that makes yours longer. You tank.
Drop of the breath. Get over to orange. Drop for the bugs.
Right next to her, near her head. Watch out.
Yeah, there's three right there. Watch out. Alright, back to phase one positions. Of course, right after I pop my cooldowns every time.
Yeah, that happened coming out of the last phase to me.
Well, it's been the entire fight every time I pop cooldowns. Finish her off. Jump for the breath.
Grats, Friv.
Alas, poor Nythendra. She served faithfully as guardian of the dream, only to be perverted into a gatekeeper of corruption.
Were you parsing, Bear?
Yeah, logs are up. I'll CC me in. Y'all are quiet tonight.
I was looking at KRSA.
Not again. People stand on me, please. Or not.
Ow.
Sure that.
It'd be nice if people did that.
Again.
Stack up for it.
Yay, we can do mechanics.
Kinda.
I have faced the nightmare before.
Yeah, whoever that was really quiet. I could hardly hear them.
That's why I'm here.
Yeah, and if it's mid-fight, it's always easier to run it into melee. We're already there.
They're rooted.
Yeah, it gets them rooted.
I can't move. Leads to
moonblade. That's fair. But the way has been sealed by
dark magic. We must follow in. Okay, following the raid leader. From each of these pathways, palpable evil emanates.
Choose a course, and know that I will stand with you. What do you do? Eyeball?
Oh, we're doing the eyeball. Let's go.
Oh, I've never actually seen this one before.
Infecting a world tree. Yeah, me either. Reflection of the Titan's
own playground. Yeah, you're fine.
That's great. Perfect.
Muck, you're really quiet all of a sudden.
What?
You're like stupidly quiet.
He's been quiet for a couple days.
I got a new mic, so I mean, if you guys... I didn't turn it up because everybody had already turned me up on Discord, so...
Maybe it's just a little bit more sensitive to your volume, because it was just perfect volume right there, so...
Yeah, I have no idea.
I got you 200% now.
That was what pretty much everybody else did, so I just didn't change it. So I didn't want to blow out eardrums.
I'll blow your eardrums.
Oh, baby.
Yes,
I don't even know how that works.
Gotta pick up the tentacles because they're gonna keep spitting shit at us.
I know why we're doing this fight. Because Tom's Frost. Just figured it out.
I knew that right away.
Because we're going to be doing the second on fucking heroic, so.
I know.
I want to get used
to
it.
Is the second easiest?
Yep.
Yeah.
So you're. That and dragons don't seem like they'd be that hard.
Yeah, dragons are really just on healers.
Bear is really easy mechanically, but.
It's a hero.
You say that and go tank.
Guys, yeah. Did anybody else see that in general chat?
No. I turn off general chat for a reason.
Oh, shit.
That's funny. It says we need to check. Check Flask. I know, I have Flask on too. What the fuck? Who is that?
I don't even want to know because I definitely have a Flask on.
Who the fuck is Mana Bender?
See, the only person
who's always in LFG
is Lance.
He's listed all the people in our raid.
Oh, my turn.
Kind of weird.
Well, there's some kind of add-on that shows us our own, because other people were saying stuff too, like it was them.
Send him the logs, you'll see who's flask.
I was just saving my flasks for heroics tomorrow, but I can flask if you want me to.
What?
Seriously, Thass? It's bizarre.
Pala, I'm disappointed in you.
What did I do now?
Only 62nd? Come on, man. You got more in you.
You didn't get targeted at all, did you?
I had two of them, dude.
Yeah, you dropped them both in melee, you fucking tick.
I wrapped around the backside of the boss near her tail. They did not hit any melee.
You dropped them in melee, you fuck?
Fucker.
Behind her tail.
I saw it.
That goes to show them if you guys pay attention. It was on red.
Alright, so the big thing you have to worry about range DPS is you're going to target it by a debuff. If you're targeted by a debuff, run out of the raid. DPS, we need to kill Corruptor Tentacles first. Tanks need to pick up Dominator Tentacles and we need to kill them. We want to interrupt Mind Flay on the other tentacles, the third one. I forget the fucking name of it. Anyways, after the adds die, they summon a giant Blobule that will focus you and chase you around. You want to kite it around until I tell you to move it over towards the eye. I will usually do this if there are five or more up. We'll AoE stun them and we'll burn them. Otherwise, it's it. After we blow up the eye, we run inside, we DPS the boss, we blow the lust. If he's about to finish casting the ability cast while we're in there, you need to run the fuck out. Because if he finishes casting it, you're inside, you automatically die. Otherwise, rinse, repeat, easy. Yeah, I'll call it.
Which one you want, Bear?
I'll go for the unmarked.
Okay.
Full timer.
Five, four, three, two, one.
At last. Like, I remember this game.
kill the other destructor. Again, if you're targeted by a glob, kite it around for a little bit until we kill this tentacle, and then we're gonna group them up. Alright, start pulling them over to the eye. Everyone get over to the eye. Alright, here we go. As soon as they start blowing up, just make sure you're not in the explosion.
You gotta keep them in close, guys.
You gotta keep them next to the boss, otherwise they're not gonna do anything. There we go.
Bear's got it first.
I didn't even touch you!
Alright, drag it to the boss.
What do you want to switch on?
Kill the corrupting tentacles. Corruptors, yes, go kill them. Good job. Just kite the blobs around until after we kill this guy. Alright, move the blobs over to the eye. Here we go.
Should be switch on two.
Okay. That was early. I should be good.
Alright, pull the blobs over to the eye. That'll be it. Or we missed
one. Nope.
Okay.
We missed one. Missed one.
God damn it. Kill his tentacle.
Corruptor to the left and right.
Kill the corruptors. Alright, group them up by the eye. Quickly, quickly. Kill them, and then we're going in. Alright, go in. Make sure you spread out if you get the debuff. Lost.
After
these debuffs blow up, we're gonna run out. Start moving out if you're slow.
5, 4, 3.
Everyone out.
2, 1.
Out! Out! You are not yet worthy.
Kill the tentacles. Go to the tentacle, head around the blob, start moving it towards the eye.
There's a death glare in the front left.
Alright, move the blobs over the eye, stop hitting them if they're not there yet. If you're by the eye, keep it by the eye. Don't kite it away. Kill them. I'm gonna burn his ass by the eye. If you have blobs on you, move over to the eye. Finish off the corruptor tentacles, aim to die. Alright, move the blobs over to the eye.
Got him.
I already had him.
Okay.
Pull him to the boss.
Yeah, you can cleave him on there with the ice. Pull the blobules to the boss. Start cleaving him down. We have two battle reses. Pick up me and Druid.
Mucks up.
Oh my god, he fucking I-beamed and I accepted.
Sorry, that was my bad.
Yeah, let a healer battle res next time, please. So, Fleming, can you pick up Druid? Grab the tentacles on the left hand side.
Tentacle at the boss.
Yeah, we only have 5 DPS up right now. So we're gonna have to set up healers that are gonna be following us when we go to the corruptor tentacles and shit. Also, you guys have to get a lot better about moving the blobs over. And when they're there, you need to hold them there unless if they get stunned. Let's finish wiping real quick and we'll do it. So, gonna have Druid and Fleming follow the DPS if we have to run off to go kill Corruptor Tentacles. Cause a cool. bunch of us died while we were off on the side killing them.
Thanks for the life group, Shay.
You're welcome. I was trying to hit Body of Mind, but it didn't work.
She just, like,
she says. Yeah. That shit was intentional as fuck, yo.
Yeah, it was. Don't run all the way up, the boss respawns.
Shit. Sneak inside that bitch.
Somebody happen to have an extra tome.
There's some in the guild bank, I know that.
The 109 ones are in there, I don't know about the 110.
I need an up-to-date one.
I thought I saw some, I might have been missing them.
Yeah. Lance, just drop your guild bank and check. Cause there might be some.
Nah, just the 109s.
Brad, throw up a semi-storm real quick, please. Summon me back in 2 seconds. Yeah, if you're gonna be using tomes in the raid, make sure that you have them.
It's not that important.
Resummon, please. Teleporting drops the summon. Sorry, summon one more time and then I'm good. Apparently hidden escape cancels the summon before the mailbox window. There we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
At last, the feeding hour.
Run the eyes of the boss. The eyes of the boss, they ram down. Good job.
Yeah, he's at 50. We got him all.
There, you got it?
Oh, yeah, maybe a second. Raptors.
Kill him. Good job. And the eye blobs over.
Don't kill him before they get there.
Yeah, seriously, stop.
Nice death grip.
Alright, AoE's down and we're good. Keep them on the boss.
Let's go.
Alright, get in there. Boss. Alright, run now.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So close, Thass.
You are not yet worthy.
Two death glares near the boss.
Run the blobs of the boss.
Can we kill the Dominator first, please, guys?
Yeah, we're on it, don't worry. Alright, DPS, kill the Corruptors. If you have blobs on you, just try to kite them around. Kill the Corruptors on the right.
Are they stunnable? Oh. Nope. Okay.
Alright, run the balls back to the boss. Run them over to the boss.
Come on, guys.
Like, don't kill them if they're not next to the boss. Alright, kill the big guy.
You want me to res a healer?
Yeah, grab one. Corruptors on the far left, DPS, let's go. Run the bloods back to the boss.
Got Corruptors on the left.
Kill the Corruptors.
Damn. Yeah, the eyes open. Sorry. This is off quick.
I thought he was dead already.
Kill the big guy. Actually, grab two healers and a tank, stay out with the DPS, burn the boss.
I'm dead.
The second phase of this lasts for over a minute, so... when you're in the eyes...
just leave me here with the healer.
Guys, stop overlapping the bubbles. You gotta give us a spot to sit in.
I'm close to the door if you guys want to move in.
Alright, good job.
Yeah, I'll take that.
Can I get a res, please? Here. I'm on the back behind the heart. Thank you.
Yeah.
Guys, guys. Is there a portal right next to him? I didn't see it.
Oh, I don't see one.
There's a pinging. I don't know what the fuck that is on my map, though.
How do you normally distribute loot?
People need it as an upgrade. They roll, and then I set up a mini Suicide King's setup on the side.
Okay. I got a ring and gift it out here.
Yeah, if you guys need the ring slash roll. It seems
poised to unleash its corruption. Never mind.
Well, that'll do it, boys.
Yep, oh, she can have it.
Give up now.
Not even gonna roll.
Spider's at Thunderbluff, right?
Yep, yeah. I'm gonna grab water quick.
Just used all your luck for like the next 6 months. I hope you have a legendary already.
Tell that to Pala.
What? I'm not even the one with two legendaries.
There. I beat Bragg.
Fucking.
I didn't equip it, but it's not letting me trade it.
Do you not have one that's 850 or higher?
I don't. I got 845s.
Well, then you can't trade it.
Yep, can't trade it. It's an upgrade for you, so they won't let you trade it.
That's bullshit.
I'm back.
That's so people just can't funnel loot. From personal looting.
Yeah,
yeah, wow, and there's more loot per person. Roll.
On personal.
I still think that roll was special.
Alright, as soon as you get a couple of healers here, we can go.
So we got me, I got a band-aid gun. Locked and loaded, let's do this.
Oh, it's the spider chick we're doing next.
Yeah.
Damn it, Pala, we were having such a cool bro moment, and then you just had to go and do that.
Sorry, it's my horse.
No, that's my horse.
My horse is amazing.
My horse.
Give it a lick.
Tastes just like raisins.
I don't know whether I should be proud or disturbed that we all know it that well.
Yeah.
I think obviously it's pride.
Why not?
you don't know that, you should be ashamed of yourself.
Like, why does it only have to be one?
Why not
one both?
Both?
Get out of the slam.
Let me set up my lock portal.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Makes me feel useful. Actually, wait. There's fucking eggs.
Hey, Syl, go martyrdom the boss.
Bob, blow me.
Oh, come on, guys.
The eggs was respawned.
Whew, it's getting hot in here. Alright, it's up.
Ready check going up. Make sure you drop the poison in between blue and red. Drop hurricanes over at orange.
Say that one more time.
Poison between blue and red, hurricanes at orange.
Got
so you have a green debuff, go and run the line between blue and red. If you have a purple debuff, at the end of it, drop the tornado over on orange.
Oh, sorry.
Get off your mount.
They can't misdirect you if you're mounted.
Which is dumb as hell.
Awesome.
Five.
Also, I'm missing to, Blessings of Hospital 7.
Mercy! None for you! Only gushing blood and broken Plus. Bodies! Scream for me!
Run the poison out. Such Drop it between awesome. Blue and red.
Oh, come on.
Who the fuck dropped poison back on?
That was my bad.
Such juicy morsels. It's fine, get out of the slam. Watch out for poison, let the tanks pick up the spiderlings before you start killing them. So they have to drop them in the right position. Alright, bird phase, if you get the purple dog, go drop it over by orange.
There is nowhere left to hide.
Get ready to run. Alright, healers and tanks get feathers. I'll be grabbing one as well.
Oh.
The fuck? They didn't take a goblin glider out of the combat, did they?
Yeah.
Not last I checked, or did they do it for this fight?
Sorry, wrong button, Doom.
Yeah, let's finish wiping. You guys have really got to clean up that poison drop. Also, when the boss transitions and moves over, melee, you guys cannot be against that wall, because if it's facing the wall, it's going to drop the feathers there, and you're going to get all the feathers, and the healers won't be able to heal us while we're running over to the platform. Like, I've said it a lot. Like, please, you just have to pay attention.
That portal was awesome, Bragg. Like, perfect placement.
Also, Druids, what are you guys doing for Trank during the push?
Wait, do what? What are you doing for Trank during the push?
Trank order during the push.
My buffs fell off.
You guys should be layering. So one of you is supposed to use Trank first and then the other one?
Alright, you have my now, Muck? Yeah, there we go.
Yeah.
They got fucked up when we ported, when we first came into here.
Alright, gonna go put my portal down.
Yeah. So, Fleming, you use your Trank first, right, as soon as the push. Well, if you're doing it, then you guys need to tell me so I know.
It's up.
You want me to start moving the rock into the middle if I can?
Yeah.
Please. Got it.
Obviously, that last attempt you couldn't. Alright, ready check going up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Mercy? None for you! Only gushing blood and broken bodies! Plus. I'll adorn my web with your bones! Such juicy morsels!
Get out of the slam. Let the tanks pick up the spiders. Misdirect the tank for the spiders we can. misdirect the tank. Alright, move the rock to the middle if you can. Sick. Drop the debuff by the egg if you can. Just don't run into the egg. My fucking god. Kinda blocked me in with yours. Get over there.
Got it, Doom.
Got it.
Range, can you turn and burn that spider that Doom has?
Thank you, Range.
About to go back to spider form, get ready to start dropping poison. Get ready for the jump.
Spiders, are you? Do not drop poison where we need to during the next where the next opening is.
Necrotic poison going out in 2 seconds. Feeding time in 2 seconds.
Such juicy. I'll taunt her.
Make sure you misdirect the tank for the spiders. Necrotic venom going out now. Feeding time coming up right now. Misdirect the tank, get the spiders over to him. Necrotic venom going out.
I'm gonna kill the spiders.
Bird phase in 5 seconds.
I'm gonna bubble the sealers.
Alright, finish her off.
Grats, peeps.
All right, so I do actually have an 850 ahead, so I can give mine out. It's leather, versatility, and crit.
Fuck, I took a wrong turn. Goddamn, when we kill the bosses, the portal image goes away, so I have no idea where I'm going. Hope this is right.
Nope. Nope. You weren't there. Which boss next?
We're gonna do Ursoc next.
Damn, Smash, I'm sorry about that.
Yeah, thank I was you. Hoping for the helm.
Yep, I figured.
It's like loot. Uh-oh.
Hey, Totem's here.
What the fuck?
He can help.
Yeah. Hi.
I scrub.
Hey, Totem, what's up?
Hey, don't get Totem?
How was getting drunk?
No, I
figured you're off now.
No, we just had a couple beers and some food and called it a night.
No, Necky, huh? We'll
play games tomorrow.
That's too bad.
It's not like
I really gotta stop auto running.
Come on, bear.
Oh, shit.
Every time.
Save the bear! Save the world!
Kill the Totem. Kill the Totems.
I don't think we should go in there right now.
Yes, you should.
Everyone get in fine. Here. We're fine. Make sure we kill the Totems.
Kill Totem!
That's what I heard.
I know every time.
Heard him, boys and girls. Come here, Totem.
See, this is where it gets weird.
I don't know, nobody's talked about, like, sexually explicit shit yet.
Right, still drop, pretty tame. Summon portal.
Once he's dead.
Back.
Yeah, once he's dead, I can't do it during combat.
Alright.
If you guys wanted to kill all the trash, that would be perfect.
Ha ha. Nobody touches the damn thing, so you go in there.
Your DPS until. Kidding.
Please don't do that to me.
Fuck, I'll leave.
Alright, you can serve a sound portal. Thank you, buddy.
Oh, my fucking demon head over here talking shit about whoever's doing this corruption bullshit. Y'all, like, back when I had skin on my face, I didn't need help with this dumb shit. He's just mad because I spent, like, 16 consecutive hours farming for some skin for his face and couldn't get it. Yeah.
Also, the mic buffs went away.
Yeah, when we go through these portals, it fucking weirds everything out.
Yeah, it's reminding you fucks.
I have to hunt down Eridar and kill as many as I possibly can and get Lance, less shit.
Never mind.
What?
I thought I gave you both the tomes I got.
Nope.
We ready to pull more?
Yeah. Kill the totem. Good job. Pick up the adds that got pulled. Kill the totem in the back.
totem up in the back.
Get out of the lightning.
So I've decided you guys killed too many bosses, so I'm just gonna leave now. Is that cool?
See ya.
If you need further proof of how insidious the nightmare is,
you know he's fucking with you.
I was considering it for a little while.
I never take anything.
You think it's a boss lock and not just a actual whole raid instance lock?
Yeah, right.
Oh, if it was a full raid instance lock, I would have told you guys to go choke on a dick or something and
create it. Yeah, by the way, does anyone want any haste food? Got a shit ton of it. Shaku. Shadaka. I have like 400 pieces.
The way we're gonna do it, Raid, is we're not gonna be stacking up in the two groups anymore. We're just gonna kind of be doing our thing as long as you are in range of the boss's roar when he casts it. I'll call out group 1, group 2 for the charge soaking. When it's your turn to soak, you are going to run to the front right arm of the boss. And the person who is getting charged is going to run behind that group. Everybody else is going to kind of duck to the left a little bit. So for example, see the bear is tanking the boss right here. Bear, come here. I'm soaking the charge. I'm standing right here next to the bear on the boss. And I'm getting ready to soak the charge. If I'm not soaking the charge, I move over to the left and get out of the way.
Can we have that demo again, but this time the bear is the other bear, and Doom is the tank?
Alright, Doom, get over here. Pretend you're tanking me.
Roar.
Alright, I'm getting charged, so I'm standing right here on the bear.
If I'm not getting charged,
I'm over here on the
bear. Chills over here, okay.
That way we're just cycling right when we have to for the charge, and that's it. The charge people, you're going to be running away from the boss and angling it so that he will charge through the group that's soaking. So see where the bear is on the group for the charge? You'd want to be about like this angle. Got it? Got it.
What I found helped was when I was doing this on Heroic with the bug, they put a marker in the middle. And you just literally ran away from the boss through the marker and just kept running.
All right, tanks are starting on purple.
Do you want us to kite or just keep him in the middle?
Oh yeah, normally he doesn't fucking do it.
Yeah, I'd say we just do the taunt rotation.
Yeah, let's do the taunt rotation, and we can just actually just tank him in the middle for normal, because whatever.
I have a question, since I fucked this up really bad last time.
Yeah, what's up?
Last time we had markers on people, where they stand. That'd be really helpful.
We've changed it now, so when Soak Group 1 is going to go, Alizarin, who is the purple diamond, is going to be up front and just run so you're between her and the boss. And then when the next group is going, when Almuk has something, hang on.
Circle on power.
There you go.
So if it's Group 2, charge. What's your part of Group 2, Zertundi? Just run over and stand on the orange when it's your turn to soak.
Okay.
Kaz, you're gonna be soaking on the condom.
Cool.
I need my third mic buff, by the way. Ray check going up.
It's not mine.
It's not mine.
It's not mine. It's
totems.
It was. What's going on here? I don't know how it disappeared, because he had it for the last fight.
When we go through the portals, it fucking disappears. Like,
So he's actually group 4, so group 2.
That's what I said.
You just moved him. He was...
Kaz is group 4, he's soaking with the condom. He's been in the same group spot. So if you're soaking, and it's either purple or orange, you're going to be on the front paw when it's your turn to soak. Otherwise, be near the back paw.
Near his anus.
Yes.
If it's your turn to soak, just make sure you're in front of the bear where he runs. Not like literally in front of the bear, but you get hit.
Five, more like ass to eye.
You never go ass to eye.
Always go ass to eye.
That's how you get pink eye.
Brown eye.
Only after rolling brown out.
Shit, too
small. Orange group's gonna be the first one to soak, so get up by the front leg, purple. I will flatten you like saplings. Yeah, I misspoke, so.
Oh, there's no debuff on normal. Holy shit.
There is a debuff on normal.
Oh, just no one got it? It showed up on my UI before.
No, we got it. It's good. It's all good. Lux group is next.
It's yours, Doom.
Yeah, sorry, I misspoke when I said it there.
We're fine. Stamp and trample, crush
and crumple! Alright, Shay's group, get over there. Good job.
Anyone see my marker?
Johnny's gonna be next. No, it's why I swapped off the purple, because it fucking uses it for the charge.
Lame.
Crap.
Johnny's group is next. You should be by the front paw. If you're 2 and 4.
I will flatten you like oh, we didn't lust.
No, we're saving it for
30% rage.
Oh, okay.
What the hell happened there?
The charge person was too far behind us.
Alright. Mox group, get over by the paw.
Clearing.
Further, man, further.
Alright, Johnny's group, get up there. Boss.
Turn in the boss. He's in like a weird spot.
Yeah, turn the boss.
Well, everybody just moved, so.
Yeah, but you're making us move a fuck ton more than we need to.
You are free of this place. How I envy you.
All right, Muxer, go up there.
The nightmare grows. The nightmare devours. The nightmare's veil is lifted.
Anybody else see him do an extra attack before he died?
Nice trinket.
Sad. There was never a soul
more noble than Ursa. Oh, hey, you get the rank 2 during week 2. So I have a rank 3 for this guy now with those cool runes.
Alright, let's go do dag runs. Res people have died so they can loot, by the way.
Pretty please?
Honestly easier.
They shouldn't have been bad.
Come on now, Totem, come on!
Yeah.
Dude, I've been drinking, I got a lot of sass.
Wait, when do you not?
Yeah, it's okay because you called it sass.
I'm drinking sassafras?
Yeah.
I honestly don't know what that is.
Is that thing that you have?
Yeah, those are cool looking plate boots.
I know, right?
I had some of those apple ale thingy-mer bobs and some beers and some fish and chips and some wings. I ate a lot of food.
Picture's gone. It's random, this one.
Wait, really? Are all the pictures gone?
Yep, on one. Yeah.
It's up.
At least on mine. Is it up?
Up for dragon?
Yes.
Oh.
And I didn't auto run this time.
Thank the Lord.
Did your buffs clear or you got them?
So did the back and to the left strategy work? I think it did.
Oh dear.
I guess we're pulling.
Yeah. Wreck did it. Saw the name.
Dude.
That's why we can't have nice things.
Why can't I move?
Because we have a snare debuff on us.
Damn it, I just spilled the wrong
Holy
challenge.
Fuck, Friv. The I-beam hard enough?
Oh, fuck you, I mass dispelled and I cast again.
Friv, how many crits did you get?
All of the crits.
I think the best.
Like six?
I was gonna say, like, wouldn't the best question be, like, how many didn't he get?
It's,
I was making fun of Amusa's statement in the dungeon we were in. She was like, man, I-beam just crit like 6 times. We were like,
It was great.
It was so
And
good.
It continues to be great.
Someone needs to make that a meme.
It is a meme.
Like, with an actual picture that we can link.
Get on it, Totem.
I don't understand half of that shit, dude. This is computer stuff, I don't get it.
Photoshop is hard.
It is, dude. Like, I know I learned about it in high school, but that was like 10 years ago, if not more. Like, things changed.
Ran through the sleep. I'm a pro.
GG.
GG.
I'm taking a nap.
Could be a troll throwing my CC immunity and just pull the boss into it.
Can you move him? The sleep cloud's coming. I don't want to sleep.
I was thinking about it.
Can't. You're dead, homie.
That's why I don't want to sleep. I'll never wake up.
Man, that's so
like
emo.
A vampire thing,
you need to
like,
go sit in the corner and listen to
Underworld.
For Christ's sake. You know you're going to be talking about how black your soul is and shit like that.
Shit, dog. I'm not a demon hunter. Calm down.
Oh, that's right.
Are they the same dragons or no?
With how many flowers he's picked over the weekend, there's no way he can be dark.
Same 2 dragons to start with, at least.
Are they black roses?
Purple. Like a dark purple. You don't get much more emo than that.
That's pretty, that's pretty much it.
That is pretty edgy.
Did you go through the portal?
Yep, but it brings you right back.
Let me set up Grease real quick.
Wait, where did that take me?
Where one of the dragons was? That one looks like... I have no idea.
That's Ashenvale.
Is that the Ashenvale one?
Is it?
I know the one up here to the right is,
It's the little still saying time. I'm in the Emerald Nightmare, so... They're shitting here.
Yeah. In Mythic, you actually have to go in there and kill the dragons there.
That is kind of awesome.
That is going to suck dicks.
Doom and Bear, I swapped to you. So, Doom, you'll be tanking at the same side you were on last time.
Okay.
Groups 1, 3, and Totem.
Damn it.
For a sec, hang on.
I wanted to stand in the middle and ignore everything.
You can't. You get stacks.
Wait, Muck, you reversed me, so I'm on the left?
Step to one side.
No, Bear, you're on the right. You were in group 1. I just swapped you.
Oh, okay.
Is Kaz still in group 4?
Yeah. So groups 2 and 4 will be at blue with the bear. Groups 1, 3, and 5, which is Zertundi, I swapped you to 5. Totem, you're with the bear. So 1, 3, and Quit 5 changing. Will be on purple with Doom.
Give me 2 seconds.
So come over to the side you're supposed to be on. Alright, on our side, Thaz, I want you to be the first soaker for the flowers. Shaku, you'll be second. So if you see a little like purple and red flower pop up and the ads start jumping out of it, go stand on it. Want to try Frost for this?
Yeah, totally.
Yes.
I'm back.
Gotta see the numbers, man.
Oh, that's what drops it, Johnny. Whenever I swap back, it drops all the blessings. Alright, Red's buffing.
You suck.
Cool. Alright, pull timer going up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
The strands of life have been severed. The dreamers must be avenged.
This is but a fleeting dream. Let the nightmare reign. Children of madness. I release you upon this world!
Alright, clip down the dragons.
Come forth, dreamers, and claim your vengeance!
I got it, guys.
Want to melee on Bear's side?
I can sense the shadow on your hearts.
Mine flew away.
I'm at 6.
Alright, trade. Tanks, get ready to swap.
Gotta pull him further.
Can't go much further. Sleep cloud.
Trees up and I'm the boss.
Come forth, dreamers, and claim your vengeance!
I got the one tree on the side. Someone get the one in the back. All right, good job.
This isn't good. We're weird.
You guys swap them?
Can you drop your stacks?
Nope. I'll try. Yep, they work.
Alright, other dragons coming back.
Come forth, dreamers, and claim your vengeance!
I'm at 5.
Children of madness.
I'm at 6. As soon as the shade's dropping, I have to swap.
7.
Come forth, dreamers.
Let's watch out for the triple breath. Flower up to the right, I got it.
Come forth, dreamers, and claim your vengeance!
I release you upon this world!
Those shades down.
Come forth, dreamers, and claim your vengeance.
I'm at 7.
7.
I like the right side more. I'm never leaving this side.
Yeah, right side is easier.
Upgrade.
I mean, like, I actually got to like DPS for a little bit there.
Now we get to jump in the anus.
Hooray!
Got another headpiece up for grabs, so I'll link it in a second after this one's done.
Just tell me who wins.
So far, Kaz is the only one that rolled and he has not played.
Yep.
Anus not great.
Need for vendor, bro.
Truth.
Know what?
Alright, yeah, throw it to Sieg.
Okay. When he's near me.
I'll find you.
I must see with my own eyes what horrors have befallen my beloved teacher.
Thank you, sir.
Steal your heart.
No problem. The darkness, heroes.
So, Bear, Wisp, Wisp, Sister, Dragon, Treant?
Yep.
Alright. That's the order we're going to be cleansing on.
For the double sister phase, just mark one, I'll interrupt unmarked.
There's only going to be one sister.
Yeah, we're cleansing one of the sisters.
Okay.
Sorry, can you say the order one more time?
Wisp, Wisp, Sister, Drake, Treant, Wisp. Those are the ones we're going to be cleansing.
Yeah, Wisp will be after the Treant. We'll just rotate again. Alright, Bear, go ahead and start pouring trash since it's only like the one pack.
Shop, browse. Smell.
And you know what? Fuck that deer.
What did it ever do to you?
It lives.
Sat there looking all delicious and shit. And which deer are we talking about?
We shouldn't even pull these guys. We just go straight to the boss after the first trash.
Somebody accidentally pulled them.
I bet it was a huntard. Not saying it was, but just most likely.
Probably.
Yeah, it's a derogatory statement about a very justified heroic
apologize
class.
To him.
All right, I gotta pee real quick. Time to get the raid bucket.
I think
I just got the disconnect.
Yep.
At their water disconnect.
Alright, fine. We're going to take fuck, Shay's running to the bathroom while I'm talking to you guys. We're going to take a 10-minute break now. We'll finish clearing normal, and then we'll probably break up into Mythic Plus groups for tonight.
Get fucked, bro.
That tackle was hilarious.
Fuck.
Sorry, I need more booze anyways.
Bring me some. Unless it's that weird Canadian drink you guys talk about all the time. I don't want that shit.
What, Molson?
Whiskey?
No, no. Although Molson's gross too.
It is. No, he's talking about Caesar's.
Yep.
That's the one.
That's the one.
Yeah, I don't drink that shit either.
Smash.
What up?
How hard are your Bladed Justice critting for?
That's a good question.
My highest crit on that tonight was 730k.
Nice. Well, let's see what it was on Dragons.
693k.
Dragon 600k. 599, I guess.
Templars already crits for.
Oh,
I have
poor
one
Pala.
Crit for a million. 1.03 million.
Pala finally got beaten on the rankings.
Now just imagine if I had the legendary cloak.
Oh my god, the legendary cloak would be so amazing.
Rankings don't mean shit when you figure half of them have legendaries. Yeah, my highest have-nots.
My highest crit for Templar's Verdict on dragons was like only 760.
I was looking at most of the rets in like the top 12, top 15. They all have the cloak. So
I was talking about only the people in guild.
Muck, rank number 14.
First night people play Frost.
Yeah, I mean, he's ranking against 2,000 people, but...
Oh, 85th? Yeah. Damn it.
Palad, you're disappointing me, man.
Just, unbelievable.
I can't believe how much damage Potion of the Old War does.
Yeah, what was it on that last fight? I have to look.
On Ursoc, it was 12.16%.
For what? It was 8.7 on the last fight.
Muck, you ranked 14th on Dragons.
Sick.
Yeah, on Dragons, it was 8.14. Might did more damage than Potion of the Old War.
Well, so happens when you have three mites.
Aw, yeah.
It's fast, it's not old, the potion, it's the interaction with arms and ret.
Yeah, Bear, I still don't understand why. Like, I'm gonna probably start logging as well so we can cross do them. Because, like, I don't know.
What are you talking about? You're 14th.
Like, yeah, I just lose like 20k DPS though on the log. I don't know why.
I have you at 312k. Andrew.
You lose 20k DPS in the log because the logs properly attribute the damage for might to the paladin who cast it.
Oh, that's
weird. Oh!
Do they really?
Holy yep. Shit! That changes everything.
Hey, take might off me.
Fuck might. It's because in-game, the in-game parsers can't tell the difference. Scata does. Actual log Scata does. But actual logs and Scata can tell the difference.
Yeah, he's recounting.
Yeah, what a day.
Kira built Warcraft logs perfectly.
So I can't believe Nathendra fucking hit me with infects every single time I use cooldowns. Such a fuck off.
Yeah, and then you have this jack off hanging out by the tail, just dumping them in melee.
Nobody stepped in them. We didn't wipe. That's all there is to it.
I'm just gonna drop it on top of you next time.
Pretty much, that's what I'm gonna do too.
You think you can kill me? Good luck. Good fucking
luck.
For
Ursoc, like I was top as well. I don't know. I'm recount.
Pala, you can. When I'm over there, you can do that. Unless it's heroic, then fuck that. But I was pretty bored that whole fight.
Hey Tom.
Huh.
What was it you said about Mythic Plus before you went on break?
After we're done clearing normal, we can break up into our Mythic Plus groups.
Ah, okay. I didn't hear the clear normal.
Yeah. Like, if we have time, then we can do that. But yeah, that was my Ursoc, and, like, I'm losing, like, 20k on the log. I'm like, that 20k DPS can't be from might.
Actually, I have the exact same numbers on my recount.
And that was my
lines up with Bears for Ursoc as well.
Like, Muck, the recounts you just linked me to my recount in game, it's identical. So that's all it has to be.
Yeah, but that's still like 20k DPS from Mark from Might. That just seems weird.
Three of them though.
Yeah. So that's nine percent right there.
Yeah, I guess it's okay.
Yeah, Usandra's identical as well for my recount, so that's what it has to be.
Yeah, it's
either that or other little tweaks that the logs pick up properly.
Alright, BRB making forum post bitching at Blizzard and taking my DPS supply.
I would I would suggest not.
I am Johnny, I hope you realize they are still going to either A, nerf you back down, or B, nerf the shit out of the Potion of the Old World for you. It's common.
I hope you know that as soon as you see somebody else doing good, you have to bring them down. You fucking
hey, you're not playing a pure class, man. And that means you get dragged down.
That doesn't exist anymore.
It's a fucking joke.
Oh my god.
You're a joke!
No, we're here. Bear, that might be what it is. The log's missing my second potion of the old war prop.
In all fairness, I don't think you get much more pure than a paladin. Maybe a druid?
Definitely not a priest.
No, not a priest.
They like tentacle rape.
Yeah, Bear, it's missed my second potion use. Weird.
On which fight?
On all the logs.
Dragon's a Nightmare, you definitely have both of them.
On the log?
Yeah.
I just looked at it and it said one. Yeah, my screen is saying one.
I'm seeing it. I'm looking right at the logs right now. You can see the two.
Yeah, that's weird. I'll try reloading the log.
Ursak has both of them. I'm only seeing one on Spider Bitch.
Yeah, it's because I was dead for the second one.
God. Motherfucker.
You got nuked.
I got a tornado dropped on top of me and I was dropping mine. Yeah, I'm literally like, I'm looking at the log right now and it says one potion of the old war, 2.09% of my damage. Not sure what's getting lost in translation.
Yeah, that's what I see. I see one cast.
Yeah.
1.77 million, 13 hits.
Yep. But I used two.
Now I want to know if mine's that way.
Oh, the reason you're seeing that is because we weren't in combat for the first one.
Yeah, oh, shit.
You have to look at the buffs.
Oh, look for the buff.
Yeah, that's what I'm looking at is the buff screen. You can actually see when you had it in the time and the uptime of it.
Okay, yeah, that's fine then.
15.7% on Nithandra, because you popped it a little early, it looks like.
Oh, yeah. You can just unhighlight all of them and click on Potion of the Old War, and it'll show up in the graph. It's kind of nice.
I just like watching the replay.
The DBM counting bitch was like a full second and a half behind.
Tell that bitch.
It does that for the timers.
Check to make sure everybody's back from PP.
That's very confusing. Are we using the countdown or the lady then?
Both.
Yes.
So I go Tinkle on harder. Like 0.5 seconds left? Or 1.5 depending on where you look at it?
You're not even DPS. What do you care?
What if I wanted to use a potion?
Use a mana potion.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, some of these fights, there's time in before anyone takes damage.
Just stop.
All right, wait on Friven and Bragg to get by.
Pretty sure I've drank more than you at this point, two totems. So.
Well, yeah, I have to fucking drive home.
Yeah, wrecked.
Friv's trying to talk, so I'm assuming he's here.
Yeah, sorry, Friven's here. He's just eating pizza.
You're Friven and Bragg on Discord, so you're both here, yes?
No, I'm not here. All right, pizza.
Alright, so to retype the fucking order for the cleanse.
One second, pal, I got you. Which fight do you want it?
Nithandra.
Gotcha. Does that mean there's three wisps after the Trent, or is it like just two wisps after the Trent?
Two. There you go. The bear marked them with the colors for you. The red, red, purple, green, blue. Alright, ready to check, make sure everyone understands red, red, purple, green, blue, and then we're going.
What do I do at red, red, purple, green, and blue?
You stack there.
You pull out your dick.
Sweet. It's my favorite thing to do.
Harambe is gonna be there?
Yep. Alright, bolt timer going up.
Doom, go ahead and go nuts at the beginning.
Okay. I was just about to say, you might have to taunt off me.
4, 3, 2, 1.
The impurity must be cleansed.
Saving loss for phase two.
Attack the corruptors!
Alright, move over to red.
I'll snag.
Let the nightmare be cleansed!
Alright, dragon, kill it.
Sacred vines.
He's my friend.
Stop for the breath.
Fleming's padding numbers.
Entangle the corrupted.
That's okay, some melee didn't move off the boss when they were supposed to. Gonna be doing red again.
The battle is joined. Sacred vines, entangle the corrupted.
Range, get in here.
Sure. Let the nightmare. All right, good job. Kill the sister. Johnny, get the first interrupt. I'll get the second.
Yep.
Smash, get the third.
Entangle the corrupted.
So you got cloak? Get ready to cleanse purple.
Sacred vines, entangle the corrupted! Is that you, Ferrochan?
Yes, Cenarius. We are here to save you.
Also, please don't run the roots through the melee.
Restore my strength!
Alright, get the one. On the left.
Let the nightmare be cleansed!
Alright, kill the sister. Johnny first.
Entangle the corrupted.
Was that second interrupt?
Yeah, that was second. You're up next.
All right. I gotta run away.
It's alright, it's dead.
Oh, we're good, she's dead.
Champion of the dream.
All right, green. with wing and claw. Sacred vines. Get the one right there on the right. Yep, everyone's going around to it. You good?
Let the nightmare be cleansed.
All right. Kill the dragon.
Sacred vines.
Top of the breath.
The corrupted.
Good job.
Doom, you want to take it for a second?
Got him.
Healing tides out.
I'm gonna go cleanse my debuff.
Got it back. Phase 2. Pulling him in the corner.
Yep, clear the bloom.
Hold your weapons. Sacred. Remember, Doom, it's CD based.
Yep.
Alright, Lust.
Probably a little far.
Jesus.
Sacred vines, entangle the corrupted. Yes, Father. I will not fail you. Cenarius, do not listen to him. Sacred vines, entangle the corrupted.
I like that a lot better than last week.
Yes.
Yeah, good job.
It is done. Cenarius is beaten. But my great teacher lives. Now I must focus all of my strength to cleanse him. Xavius waits ahead in the Rift of Alm, the true heart of the nightmare. Would that I could fight at your side, heroes, but...
That essence of clarity is fucking trolling me. Well, yeah, like you get it for the quest, right? Every time you kill him,
mm-hmm.
And yeah, I think I got something every single time.
I got rank 2 for Spirit Cauldron. Only this
way can the dream be restored. Go in.
Talk to Malfurion to go into the rift.
Nice, grats on the cauldron thingy. Now I'll get rank 3. What happens if you jump?
I think there's a thing there.
Nope. Oh, but it puts you back. Oh, no, never mind. It takes you down. You can just jump off. Fuck talking to him.
Really?
So yeah, I was the only one that wants the cloak.
What order do you want to roll for those?
Yeah, I'm just going to give you it because nobody said anything.
Hang on. Jill. Roll for the tunic first. So if you want the tunic, just roll.
There's you want to roll again or keep that roll that already rolled?
Alright, yeah. Alright, throw it to Anderson. And then Druid, if you want to link it again, then people can roll.
Those were some consistent rolls there, guys.
Goes to Vorum. All right, let's start pulling trash.
All I remember is this trash sucks.
It's fun. Don't let the creepiness deny you.
Hey, Bragg, why is your demon like 200 feet above us? Can you explain that?
You wanna stop asking dirty, filthy paladin questions?
Excuse me?
Fucking heard me.
They're not dirty. They're the cleanest questions there ever were.
Disgusting warlock.
If I told you everything, we wouldn't have any secrets.
So paladins are supposed to do, they're supposed to ask the hard questions.
It's not an easy job.
Wearing dresses is hard.
It's true.
You don't even know, dude.
Dog, if only you knew.
It's not really the dress, it's the heels.
Heels? Nah. No.
I do not wear heels.
I'll wear the thick ones and not the little thin ones.
I have platforms with fish in them, like little so nice like aquariums in the heels.
I wear the wedges, but I do not wear the little stiletto ones because I can't walk in those.
To be honest, no one can walk in those. They all just kind of stumble around.
One of them runway models do it. I'm definitely not that.
You get paid shit tons of money, too. I'd learn to walk in them if they paid me that much money.
They'd probably pay you that much if you learned to walk in them.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go learn to walk in them.
Ads are up, thanks.
I've got them.
Yeah, not before they ate the priest.
Shay, no!
Among others.
I'm fine.
Well, oh, yeah, you are fine. Oh, no, Tom's dead.
No, they do random AoE, it looks like the people don't want to be clustered up.
No, but the ads also literally ate the healers.
I died to AoE.
You want to spread out for the AoE. So now the ads ate Shay, because they literally walked up and all bit her once and she died.
Well, I was busy trying to face the ads away.
Tell her she needs more defense.
She should just put on plate and join the best class.
I died to 5 hateful rebukes at once.
Okay, skull first, please.
Yeah, spread out for the diva, for the fucking AoE. Or try to spread out a little bit, like, obviously. Like, run the fuck around the entire place, but...
Hey, pal.
I
know it's gonna hurt your DPS, but can you go sit next to one of the, pounders in the back?
Okay. It's only trash. Fuck. Hey, parson, trash.
He likes pounding tentacles, though.
He can't die, so...
Oh no, he can die. Have him tank a second charge and Mythic plus Black Rook from the second to last boss. He dies pretty effectively.
It's a prank. Lag.
Every time?
Yep.
Make sure you're switching out, guys.
Clearly, if you had a better healer in those groups, you wouldn't die.
I didn't even get a chance to heal him, he just died.
Optical illusion. Also, he's alright. Those are shadow pounders. I don't know how to do shit with the light.
Oh shit, there he is.
If you get targeted by the size, run over out of the raid, so in the direction of green. If you have a meteor, if you see a meteor near you, make sure you stack up next to the person to share the damage. If you have the sleep buff, make sure you soak the pools on the ground. Kill lads. When we get to the third phase, we're going to lust and burn them. Like last week, hopefully we'll kill them faster before all the tanks die.
No, I think some of us were still focusing on ads during that too.
Probably.
Isn't it kind of like Cho'Gall, where once you hit that phase, you kind of have no choice but to burn the boss?
Yeah.
Yep.
Pretty much tanks pick up what they can and recycle cooldowns and try to kill them. Full timer going up. Remember, we're saved and lost for third phase.
Doom, you're good to go first.
Okay. It's on three, right? Four,
three. Yeah, three tank, run out, call for a debuff. Nightmare has corrupted dragons, gods, and legends. Your downfall will be
simple and swift. Embrace the dragon. Wait. It can save you. No, I will not permit it. Stop. Time to cut the last. Guys, let me stack to three.
Time to cut the last tether to your mortal life. Adzra.
Got it.
Guys, you gotta let me move out, too.
Yeah, please don't dispel the tanks unless we call for it.
Yeah, healers, don't dispel the tanks unless there are three buffs and they're out of the raid.
Isn't that on Shay? Just beating her ass?
I snagged it. I will sever you from the waking. There's a three. Dispel. Thank you.
Count wasn't up, sir.
Yeah, it's all good. I got the ad.
I'll slice into the heart of you. Burn the ad.
Bear's got the boss. I'll
slice into the heart. Dispel.
Take it.
I have it.
And a spell.
Wrong way, wreck. Cover you from the waking world.
Adds up. Pick it up.
Time
to cut the last tether. I'll taunt over to your tanks.
Yeah, sorry, Muck, we just had the tank swap at the same time.
That's fine. I will sever you from the waking world. Nobody died, Spriggan.
That was nice, Justin.
Con it.
Yep.
Dispel.
Time to
sorry for a bad time to jump over there. Fate awaits you
all. Down.
Pick up him. Good job, watch out for the ads, you guys gotta kite them. Ads on me, ads on me. Yeah, do it. To crush your dreams. Call the nightmare, share the meteor, share the meteor, get in the meteor. Alright, DPS the boss. Man, I was in a fucking rank on this shit.
Sleep. It can save you.
No, I will not. Meteor cooldown in 5. Get ready to stack.
Moving boss.
Shit. Move the boss. Move the boss. Kill the ads.
Thank you.
Range. Stack up for the meteor. Pop a cooldown. All right. Kill the ads. Alright, get back on the boss. Meteor cooldown in 5 seconds.
Dispel the bear.
Feel the devastation of the night.
Share the meteor, kill the ads. Move the boss. Soak the pools if you have the dream buff. Kill all the ads. Battle Rose Yelena.
I got it, Doom.
Right, back on the boss. Meteor cooldown in 5. Get
dispel
ready to
Doom.
Feel the devastation of the
nightmare. I need Rain, to die.
Share the meteor.
Take it.
If I go max stacks, and I'm in the dream, do I die?
No,
it ports you back to where you were when you got the dream.
Yeah,
and
watch
you
out,
lose
my boss.
Stacks.
Kill the ads, soak the pools. Meteor coming up in 3.
Time to crush
soak the meteor.
Dreams.
All right, good job. Kill that last ad. Soak that pool. Move the boss. No, never mind, you died fast enough, you're good. Meteor coming up in 5, get ready to share it. Kill the ads, soak the pools, share the meteor. Alright, move the boss. Kill the ads, soak the pools. Kill that last ad in the back range. Good job. Alright, get back on the boss. Meteor coming up in 5 seconds. Get ready to soak it.
Spell the bear.
Feel the devastation of the nightmare.
Let's transition.
Share the meteor. Big ads up.
Someone's MC.
Big ads up.
Doom, you got 4 stacks.
Okay.
Alright.
Dispel
kill
me.
Kill the ads. Soak the pools. Win the boss. Meteor's coming up in 5. Get ready to share the meteor.
I'll level you one by one.
Finish soaking those pools if you have the dream buff.
Phase 3.
Alright, lesson burn the boss.
Doom's down.
Lesson hard burn.
Dispel the bear.
Cooldown scissors. Melee, kill the little melee adds as soon as they get to the boss. Just cleave them down. Alright, share the meteor range. Keep burning the boss.
Dispel the bear.
Cut the last tether to your mortal life.
Alright, kill the melee ads, melee. Soak the pools. Make sure you don't get MC'd. Put a cooldown on the bear.
Time to crush your dream.
Kill the horse.
There's descent.
You will miss my victory.
Alright, burn the boss.
They're down.
Eternal madness. You will never stir again. You will never stir again. Eternal slumber, eternal madness. Feel the devastation of the nightmare.
All right, good attempt. We just got to clean up the melee adds because it will save a lot of healer mana. Absolute. Also, we got to make sure the tanks don't die. So, tanks, if you don't have an internal, we'll call out for it.
Yeah, that tank dispel at the beginning was also kind of rough.
Yeah, healers, just remember, don't dispel the tanks unless if they ask for it.
And you have dream.
Yeah, and you have dream healers. Yeah, just remember, if you get blades, run left. That's all you gotta do.
Set up a convenient portal system.
Alright, ready to check going up.
Totem, are you volunteering as poster child?
Alright, that's fine. Next time we do, Spider Bitch, don't take my fucking portal. You deal with those tornadoes.
I don't need your fucking portal, I get a feather.
Nobody let Totem have a feather. Fuck him. Feathers are for fat, lazy people.
Oh no.
The whole time.
Damn straight.
I love you guys.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1
The nightmare has corrupted dragons, gods, and legends. Your downfall will be simple and swift.
Embrace the dream, Angel. It can save you.
I thought you all just sat down to drink mana right then.
No!
I did not know it put Z's above your head.
Into the heart of you.
I think she just canceled my fucking Cinder Ghost.
Dispel Doom.
Time to cut the last tether to your mortal life.
Dispel Bear.
Time to cut the last tether to your mortal life.
Got the melee.
Alright, cleave the ad. They're focused, yeah, cleave the boss.
Taunt.
Time to cut the Got him. Last tether to Just leave me with those. Life.
Dispel Doom. Got the
ad. I take the... I got the dream, you should take in the boss.
Time to cut the last tether to your mortal life.
Got the boss. Forgot the ad does it.
I will sever you from the waking world.
Got the boss.
Dispel Doom.
Into the heart of you.
Dispel the bear.
I will sever you from the waking world.
Ow.
Big ads up.
Big ad, get it?
Got it.
I'll slice into the heart of you.
Come on, boss, when you can.
Got it.
Another dream.
Get Doom up. Thank you. I'll take boss.
I'll slice into the heart of you.
Dispel the bear.
Come on, boss.
Bear's got it.
Dispel Doom. Oh, there's a puddle here. Bear, can you get it?
My thing dropped.
Someone got it.
Okay.
Someone dream, grab that pool.
I'm in the dream.
Alright, melee ads are up. Melee kill them. Everyone kill them.
Dispel the bear. Go ahead and take it back.
Equal damage. Never mind.
Get ready to kill the adds. Destroy the meteor.
Come back, Smash.
Run the meteor into range. Alright, kill the adds. Kill the adds.
It's like, get halfway to the adds, meteor.
On the left side of the bus.
Two man's bus. There, I got it.
I'll level you one by share the meteor.
I'm gonna be coming out.
Can you please say share the load instead of share the meteor?
Oh my god. Yes. Kill the ones next to the boss first, melee.
Dispel the bear.
Somebody has to soak that big puddle.
Share the meteor. Share the load.
Aw, yeah.
Last phase is 30, right? Or 35?
30.
Okay. 30.
Got the boss.
Alright, kill the adds.
Dispel Doom.
I got those ones over there.
Of the nightmare. Somebody has to eat the shit.
Kill the ass.
Thank you, Les. Ah, shit, this had to respawn.
Doom's down. I went from 100 to 0.
Spell the bear.
Taunt it.
Show the meteor.
Ad coming.
Kill the ads.
Bear's got it.
Dispel Doom.
Kill the last ad range. Soak the puddles. 30.
30%.
Lost. Burn the boss.
We got a puddle over there someone needs to get.
Spell the bear.
Time to cut the last tether to your mortal life.
Should you pick up ads if they come up?
Bear's got it.
Dispel Doom.
Kill the ads. Just cleave him if you can, melee.
Meteor.
Share the meteor.
I will sever you from the waking world.
Spell the bear.
Burn the boss from the boss. We're gonna start losing healers of mind control.
Where's mind controlled?
Alright, burn the boss from the boss. Pick up the ads.
There's no way I can get up.
Put a cooldown, Doom.
I'll level you. I'll slice you guys got this.
Yeah, share the meteor.
Totem's gonna get MC'd.
It's over.
Don't worry about it.
That works too.
Why do you kill the bear?
Does the bear get MC'd and tried to kill us?
True. And anybody want to pick me up, that'd be nice. My release button disappeared.
I got you, buddy.
Got it.
The nightmare has long been a cancer eager to consume the Emerald Dream.
Alright, so... if you are still up for doing at least one mythic run or more, type 1 in guild chat.
Your triumph restores the dream and safeguards your world. The allies of Xavius will never relent. But this road, at least, is closed to them. To honor your courage, I offer passage into the pure heart of the dream.
As you feel, so that's 15 right there.
Blooming beneath your feet, know that it endures thanks to what you achieve this day.
Yeah, you rank 20 at the muck.
Fuck yeah, buddy. Now we're like neck and neck in all these logs too, and we're like one of us doesn't get fucked.
As it should be.
Yeah, buddy.